In this video, I show you how to remove, delete or uninstall clapped phone finder launcher. For doing this, go to settings, then go to apps, then tap on find by phone clamp launcher. You can see that uninstall option not showing. Scroll down, tap on home app. Now make it your default launcher, my case picture launcher. Again go to settings, then go to apps, then go to see all apps. Now search, tap on it, tap on uninstall. Okay, now I hope that you remove uninstall clamp phone finder launcher.